Okay, it's Wednesday arms day. We do some biceps, but I'm really gonna concentrate on triceps before I go into work. Of course, first we start to warm up. Some nice ones I like to do. Kind of tests it a little bit different. Here are my tests. I'm going to just walk it like that, angles, and change it. And it changes the exercise a bit. Kick the weight up a little bit. Step it up and swap. There we go. Oh, give me a second. I kicked it up about 3 clicks. It'd be way too rough. Still in. I'll kick it up one more time. So just arms today because I did deadlifts on the deck. That video will probably be posted before this one. Let's kick it up 2 more. I'm just getting way too many reps in. Alright. Now we're going to probably switch to the rope. Good stuff. So now I've got the angle bar. So this is going to change on which of the three tricep muscles gets more work. So this is different than using the straight bar. And this is a real good exercise. I think this is what will help my bench the best. So I cut the weight back a little bit because I switched grips. And now I'll probably kick the weight back up even a little bit more. Alright. So probably the last set of biceps, but I've made statements like that before. Alright, so I'm going to kick the wings up every hand before. Let's knock it out. Alright, I'm going to kick it up. That was too easy. Alright, it's time for the full stack attack. And there is much rejoicing. Alright, now we change it up to the rope. So the rope is going to really allow more use on the wrist to come out. So it kind of hits it even a different way. Good pump. Mental rest, nutrition, and proper exercise.